Hi, my name is William Ferguson.
Hi, I'm Vic Robertson playing Rinaldo.
I'm playing Ubaldo. My name is... Okay. Tim, you don't look like a tenor.
I don't. It's
You're not
hair.
Fat enough to be a tenor.
It's the hair.
Right.
But what do you do when you get into a hotel for the first time?
When I check in, I always ask if they have hypoallergenic bedding, because I'm allergic to feathers.
Right. And being on the road is rough sometimes. Like, I have a family, and so it's always Skype. Thank God for Skype, because what did people do 10 years ago? It seems like a
Do you bring anything from home?
I bring my kids his toy car or his little rock. What do you bring?
I bring a coffee mug.
Well, yeah. Coffee's very important.
Yeah,
coffee and internet for a singer is probably the best. Well, our production of Armida is really of opera singers. We're taking the journey with the audience of what it is to be an opera singer and our relationships on stage and how they bleed on the stage and off the stage, and sometimes it gets intermingled and quite dramatic.
Does that happen in real life for you when you're in a show?
It does sometimes. Not anymore, but it has.
Showmances.
How could it not?
Bromances.
I mean, come on, this guy right here. You got to come and see Armida, because it's going to be a very up-close personal experience, and you can pull from it your personal experiences that we will refer to, I'm sure.
Yeah.
And this guy sings amazing.
This guy sings amazing. This is a really great cast. They're beautiful people, beautiful actors that all really come together and create an incredible experience that I find is very unique, that is different than your ordinary opera experience. Thank you.